Nigerian movie industry, we need to do better. If you're going to give me a script, and in that script you put a kissing scene, and you know that you do not hire an actor with a fresh breath, and you put that person in the scene with me, I will sue your production. I'm tired of kissing people with horrible breaths. Let's normalize not kissing. A romantic scene, let us not kiss, because what the actual hell is going on? Y'all be eating your egusi soup, be eating your ofe salad, be eating whatever, and then you come straight to sex without gargling, without using a mouthwash, and you think it's okay to put your mouth in my mouth? I quit. No. When I had a brush deck, okay, you guys are collecting 1 million, 2 million. How many million people are collecting in this industry? You men. No problem. And you can't go to the dentist. You can't find a dentist to do ad for so they can give you scaling and polishing and remove all those dirty thing in that back of your teeth. You go from smoking your weed, smoking your cigarette, but everything, gingivitis, halitosis, everything is in your mouth. And you think it's okay to bring it on set? The one that I say action is in my mouth that you feel you want to pour shakara boot. I'm calling out all the Nollywood producers, PM, hiring, EPs, all of you people. Do the needful. Evaluate the mouth of whom you bring to set to kiss another.